looks like in a movie. So guys, this is the beach at 5:35 a.m. Good morning, YouTubers. It is a beautiful morning on the island of the resort Adaran in the Maldives.
We woke up at 5 a.m. to shoot the sunrise. Hopefully you guys like that. And now we're gonna go take some pictures on the beach and head to breakfast.
So guys, like, this island is not beautiful enough. There's two other small islands here, not too far. This island, it's for the parties one, and this one, it's the honeymooner island. So photo shoot is done. So hungry.
Okay, we're having lamb curry for breakfast. For breakfast.
Yeah, that's good. I like that. Curry lamb for breakfast. I like that.
Tuna and coconut, and this is coconut. I don't know what it is, but let's try.
Wow.
Yeah. And they make fresh omelet over there.
And I put some seafood inside with fried onion, ginger.
Mmm, that looks very good.
Wow, so full. Just finished eating and now we're heading to the beach and I'm gonna lay there, I think, for the big part of the day.
Gonna be a whale on the beach.
All right, let's get to the beach. Let's go get away. Hey, it was a pleasure to set up the chair, the table, you know.
I thought that was your job.
This is the edge of something much more deeper. Half microwave, and it got too big. I love to dance, so give me more, till I can't stand. Get on the floor, like it's your last chance. If you want more, then here I am. Starships were meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky. Can't stop.
So obviously the one time I give Takyo the key of the room, the one time he locked herself out. When did you give it back to me?
Somewhere to
I be. Gave you the key one time.
Your bathing suit, maybe. And that somewhere probably is
in the room. So we need to go back to the room to change for lunch. And we're locked out. So now Takyo, right here, is trying to see if he can climb the bathroom wall because the bathroom we didn't lock from the inside. Look at this guy.
So lazy.
Little monkey. So monkey. Good job. Okay, let's go see if he can open the door.
See, I told you, you have the key. All the time it was there.
All right, guys. We just finished with the beach.
So with all this fish hunting we did, we're hungry and we're gonna head to get some lunch. I know, such a hard life.
Oh wow. I feel, you know, the less you do, the less you want to do. I feel like it.
It's just so peaceful here, guys. We've been everywhere in Dominican and Cuba and Mexico, and here it's beautiful and it's just peaceful.
And I don't know how I can do it, but the water is just mesmerizing. It's blue and it's shallow and it's crystal clear.
And there's no waves.
Yeah, I don't know how my camera can capture this.
Yeah, we're trying to describe it to you guys because we want to show you how it is, but it's really, really hard.
Yeah, you really have to see it by your own eyes to believe
it. And by the way, we talked about alcohol on Asian yesterday, and now I don't know if he's red because he has a sunburn or he's red because he had a mojito.
One glass and I'm like
He had one glass, so I don't know. Maybe he's sunburned. Well, but not tomorrow if he start peeling.
The same table?
Always.
As always, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Close to a nap position.
It's time for some sweet cheesecake or sweet red velvet ice cream. Bye. All right, guys. So this is the part of the day where I have to become a photographer for this lady here, and I have to take like 200 pictures, so she only choose 5.
You pick next picture, maybe?
I don't know, you tell me. See, this is the hard part of my life. So Jane right now is going to get the tripod so we can do both pictures together. Unless we have to, we will ask people, but most of the time we try to do our pictures ourselves. We don't want to bother people, but anyways, it's fun with the tripod. And this is so convenient. The door just right there so we can get our stuff. I don't have to bring all my stuff there.
We spend the entire day carrying gear around, like in the room, out the room, in the room, out the room.
Because
we
so have nice. Like
3 cameras, 1 GoPro and the drone and a lot of other stuff, so.
Yeah. And Jay changed bikini like 3 times during the day. Okay, guys. So this is to show you guys how much work it is.
We just had a crazy idea.
Yeah, to do a vlog and, you know, photo shoot for her Instagram. Actually, you'll find her Instagram link right at the bottom left.
That's what happened when you have nothing to do at the beach and you start thinking about pictures you can take.
So here it goes. Jade, explain it.
What we're gonna do, I have this camera set up here. We're gonna be in the water. And this is face activated, auto shot. So we're gonna be splashing each other. But before to start this, we have to look at the camera to detect the face. So it will start this, but at the same time, this guy wants to fly the drone 360 degrees around us while we're splashing.
Yeah, the drone will be up in the sky and it's gonna be
That can be slightly complicated.
Yeah, and we try to do this at the end of the day so we don't bother people, you know, on the beach.
Oh yeah, there's almost nobody left.
Yeah,
so
there's like 2 person there, and yeah, that's the beach. Alright, so it's a wrap, guys.
We're out.
I don't know how I'm gonna do this in the editing. We'll see that. Anyways.
At least we had fun. We always have fun.
Yeah, we have a lot of fun doing
crazy
this.
Crazy ideas.
It kills time.
I know.